Good evening and welcome to another night on the Digital Engineering Server. This is Modded Minecraft. I am Nori, and this is what we do. So tonight we are going to finish up, or at least try to put some more finishing touches and whatnot on the Welcome Center. Because, you know, all right, come on. I love lag spikes. As you know, we decided that we would put in a welcome center because, you know, if we ever hope to get more people coming and playing along with the rest of us, it is kind of, it would be kind of nice to have a safe spot for everybody to start in at. And then a place for, you know, meetings and whatnot. So this is the what we put together for the welcome center. Or at least what I'm starting to put together for the Welcome Center. Lots of supplies. Now, ultimately, I think often some of these cardinal directions will put some rooms with some bed and some temporary storage that we can fill with some items that people can use to get going. Ultimately, I plan on here in these corners here to put more of these share stones and let people color code their share stones to places that they're working on, building on, or doing whatever, what have you. But, you know, that's kind of the game plan for right now. It would be nice to have that and that. And then we have that. There we go. So we have our, yeah. All right. So then we have our crafting table. Okie dokie. So what we'll do is we'll finish taking this up a little way. So I think we want to do a layer of wood. There are logs, some more of that. Ow. There we go. And so I think this is just going to be what I need to decide on is stripped or not. I think I like it stripped. Fall down in here, but that's fine, whatever. Nope, I left that inside. Yes. Where did I? There it is. I think. Oh, for crying out loud. Just put that away for right now. Now, we're definitely going to want to put some ferro lamps around this place. you know, just to make it sort of nice and really safe. Decide. I actually think I like him. Yes. Much better. So we'll just go do that. Looks like we have somebody in the stream. Welcome to the stream. That may be just a complimentary automated system who's watching. So we'll just keep on trucking. Yeah. You know, I think I'll just leave that band of... there, and we'll do that. So it looks all nice and put together right there. Well, that gives me an idea. I wonder. What do I have? I could do it with those. Need another white. I suppose we could just do it with that. Let's see, there was a bit of water over here. Of course, I say that. I've got a bucket. I could just... just decide to take it easy. There we go. Second, remember how I get that going again. Food. Yeah, I think I'm going to like that. Stair, invert the stair. Let's see. What a landing. I think that can work. Then what we can do is take this guy up here real quick. Perfect. You know, I couldn't ask for that to line up any better. All right, so stairs there. But I'm trying to think, stairs or... Starting to think I actually made plenty of white concrete for this particular job. I was concerned I didn't make enough. Or I made too much, excuse me. There we go. So I can do this. Yeah, I think that will work surprisingly well. And then let's see. So all of this right here. Concrete just like that. Perfect. And then those are going to be steps. So we do like that and like that. Getting really good at this. And that should be two. Closures, yep. All right. So then right here, should go like that. And like that. And there we go. So that's one side done, and then there's some of that right there. And then my phone makes all kinds of crazy noises. All right. And so now, what do we want to put off of that? I think. Actually, I think what we can do over top of that is not to have that happen. There we go. Okay, so definitely think this is going to happen is that I have to go back to the colony and have Bobsy Twins make some more of this stuff. Say the Bobsy Twins. Really, it's just I make slabs. Yes, I made slabs. All good. Oh, that's dark oak. That's not gonna work. Oh, I know it well. Yep, I think what we need is that. Oh, I like that. Something else. I should probably just go back to the colony and make some spruce planks, because that would be the simple solution, because then it would match. Order some more of that. Get some more. Alright. I convinced myself wrong. Waystone. And so off we go. But we're moving right along. It's all coming up pretty good. At least I think so, anyways. Right. White concrete powder. Did I really take all of that with me? That could be a problem. No, I didn't take it all with me. I lost some of it. Your head tough. Marble. Okay. I may actually have to go back and watch the recording. I thought I made more than I needed, but apparently I would be wrong again. Okie dokie. There's one piece of white concrete. That's not going to do me any good. No. All right. So, Oak, shingles, slate, spruce. Say another stack. Shingle slab. Let's get. I think we might be good on those. I will go and grab that. That'll work. Don't need a lot, but I do need some. All right. That's taken care of. That's taken care of. Concrete. It's fine. So, let's see. Last but not least, dye color. I'm doing an awful lot in white this play session, but you know, comparatively speaking, normally it's either stone or black. So white's not really that much of a change of pace. So let's see. Dye, sand, gravel. And then let's supercharge this guy. And that's what you call fun. So let's see. Oh, look, our site's coming in. It's called timing. Yeah, I know I could probably make that run a little faster by having the rest of those taken out of there so not to worry about them. But then you know, I get tired of reconfiguring these things all the time, so it's easier just to leave it in place and then crank up the speed for whatever when doing a large build like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stacks that will convert in the washer. And then we'll leave 4 stacks as powder that we can use for later. I don't know why I did that. It's not like those ones at the bottom are going to like suddenly get erased, like the lava one will. Okay, that wasn't what I was expecting to happen, but that'll work. Don't really need the seeds. Such a horrible. I'm glad basketball's not my primary occupation. I would suck so bad at it. So this is more or less like a bonus stream. Usually Tuesdays are not a big night for streaming. And mostly that's just because Wednesdays we have a stream night, Thursdays we have a stream night, Fridays we have a stream night, and then Sundays. So it's like 4 out of 7 days that we're actually streaming. Though we may increase or decrease, just depends on, you know, how much people are enjoying watching, participating. You know, we're always happy for suggestions and commentaries and how you grow the community. Wait, just exactly how many? I was going to say, I thought we were getting close to the end there. Oh, yeah, it should be 5 because I only took 3 out of this. Wow, math skills. You would think I would use those more often. That's all right. We have some extras. We have stuffs. We have more slate roofing. I would like for it to be daytime when I go back out there. Need to make some feral lanterns. Ooh, that would be fun. Make some street lights out there. That's an interesting idea. I will definitely have to try that one out too. See if we can figure out a way to make street lamps. If they figure it out, it's absolutely a possibility since other people do street lamps too. So, but anyways, back to what we were doing. All right. Not that there. There. Whatever, it works. The wood matches. All right, so we have that, and that. So we just need to. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 stairs. I have 5. So that's going to be 8 makes 13. There we go, 12 stairs. And I think I want to do wait because I think we're going to end up with so just jump up here without any way of... There we go. That's one side down. One side to go. All right. So that's got those in place, that's got that in place, and then that away, we'll grab that and that and that. And so if I remember correctly, oh, we only did half this roof over here. So underneath and all the way around to the you. No. There we go. I would very much like for you guys not to go near the village. Yes, you come on. It's time to fly the friendly skies. Thank you very much for your thank you for your cooperation. We stop there. I'm thinking no. Can we bring you right out to here? Yeah. I like that. That looks beautiful. So then like this. By the way, anybody who starts messing around with these, they're essentially stairs. That's all they are. Just stairs. Okay. Comes all the way around the side. All right. And then I believe on this side. Let's feel like it needs that. Yeah. I think that works like that. Let that climb right on in. I'm gonna go grab some more. That definitely did not come out with enough. Or come out, but didn't. Okay, so essentially it sits on top of that one. So I did something like this over there. So we'll do something like this here. And then like that. Like that. That. Down again. But, you know, I guess that's kind of getting the point across, isn't it, though? So here, point across. Yeah, I think that works out rather nicely. And then right here, we can go across with an actual roof line of some sort. So let's go ahead and get that done. Living wood. And then we'll pop it in with... Something like that. just like that. And then I can just keep, you know, falling off the roof line, but that was a little high. If he'll hold still. Got him. People, I just finished putting this thing together. I didn't ask you to put arrows all in it. Oh, what is... Pain in my neck. I think it's better off to go that way. Just like that. And so now all we have to do is rinse and repeat. But I don't think I have enough slate, so... definitely going to be a return trip to the colony. little high, but whatever. Okay, so So yeah, I'd just draw a line right across the back end of that. Okay. It's always good to double check these things. See how far we can get. Maybe if we're lucky, if we're really lucky, of course. Of course we would be one shy. That's how that's going to work. One freaking shy. Slate, spruce. But we are getting there. We are definitely getting there. Mark our territory. What you need is a way to be able to put the order in when you're not standing next to the box. And at this particular point in time, other than computer craft, I can't think of a way to do that. So we just make do with putting the order in manually, because I'm not putting one of those things up here, because then they'll try to deliver it up here and that's pointless. There he comes. There goes my delivery man. For the one piece of sleep. I asked for one. Where did I get eight? You know what? We're just going to take it anyways. It doesn't matter. I have no idea why we got eight, but we did. We're going to take it and run with it. No. We're going to do street lamps later. Right now, we're getting the building put together. That's the important bit. The other thing I have to do after this is fix the spawn protection so that people who do show up can do some things when they get in. Like, you know, open the chest that I leave in place for them with some temporary starting equipment and whatnot. And we'll work on the temporary starting equipment, I think, in another stream / video, whichever one it happens to be. But there, I think we have the building put together. And now I don't think I like that flat top. Maybe we can use that as I actually kind of like the way this turned out, other than the flat top. I think these two, I should replace those with stairs. So that's what I think I'm going to do. But I don't think I want white concrete stairs. I think we'll do some living wood stairs instead. I actually got a spot for those. Almost. This feels a little too confining. I think we can do try that instead. Maybe that won't be too. What do we think? Yeah, that feels better. That looks better. So we'll just go and rinse and repeat on the other side. Just like that. And there we go. I'm actually kind of happy with how that turned out. Dirt. Yeah, so this gives people a place to step in at. Now we just need to put some beds off in a direction, put some chests off in another direction, get some starter gear set up. This can all go back in here. Okie dokie. Oh, yes, the wool. Because I wanted to make a bunch of beds to put in this place. Because I have high hopes of getting lots and lots of personages. For right now... we can do this. To help add a little bit of light. And there we go. I think that turned out nice. I like the look of it. It's not too terribly bad. And it's definitely... so you can definitely see where along this flat top we could actually bridge out and set up like little other spaces. Though we could also come back and just put a roof line up here too. And we could just do, where is it at? Grab this, grab that. I don't have enough of them, but we could do it like this. Or we could do something like that. Interesting how I missed that one, but okay. We could do something like that. And that would definitely work to break it up. I think, though, we would want some more slate. I think we would want to do something like this with it, where see, like that. Could. This will work. And you end up doing a thing like this. It gives it a nice put together look. Okay, we're gonna have to do that. All right. I give. So we definitely want some more slabs. Take it around, take it up one level, and then pull it all together into a pinnacle peak. Actually, that's still going to go there. Then we can do a line across, and then we would have our tied together pinnacle peak. So let's go get some more. We get another stack. Kind of wanted to be done, but we are so close. The mountain retreat. It is nighttime. Actually, I think I got spruce already up here. If I already have spruce up here, because it's just spruce, cobblestone, and sticks, so I pretty much have everything to make most of that. There's the spruce. Some sticks. Now we just need some cobblestone from inside. Slate. Slabby jabs. Yep. So we go this way. Let's get a stack of this because I don't think I'm actually going to need anything more than that. So there we go. There's a flute. Let's do half a stack, and anything left over can go down to the downstairs, wherever that happens to be. Do like that. And whatever. I'll make two stacks. Just because if I'm making it, I might as well make certain I have plenty. Oh goody, everybody's tucked in the bed. And so this is all of the stuffs that we're currently using. So should we sleep before we go back over there? That is an interesting question. I'll go with no, because I don't think it really matters. So, welcome center. Ooh, that almost ended badly for me. All right, so there's that. And I should have. I've only got 9 slabs. Oh, I need them. Powder, 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 powder. Concrete. I'm just not going to worry about slabs. Should go just like that. Just like that. Oh, I'm like, this looks funny. Why does it look funny? It looks funny because you didn't finish it off. Nice pinnacled roof. I should get me some slow fall or something. Makes this easier to look at. But, you know, I think this turned out rather nicely. For a welcome center, I'm happy for it. I was like, yeah. Now we just need to finish populating it. You know, one thing at a time, though. I'm just happy that we actually have a nice, secure building here. And so we tucked a bag inside of a bag inside of a bag. Look up there. It all looks nice and pretty. Yeah. And then we have rooms for portal pads. Maybe I should move him to here, just like that, and then pick this one up, move this one to here, there. That's more indicative of what this is supposed to look like. And then what we can do is right here, we can actually replace those with doors if we want to, and then take passageways, I guess east and west. We can make rooms this way and that way. Yeah, much better. And then we put some signs up. And I think this will work. I'm happy. I'm excited. I don't know about everybody else, but, you know, kind of looks like an eyeball from the map view, but yeah, be all right. We'll have to do some terraforming over that way before we can build a room there, but that's okay. I'm going to have to do terraforming that way, depending on how far we make the hallways. Though I'm thinking like a little hallway. Come this way a little bit, and then, you know, I guess we could put the bedroom area over here, and then we can just line the walls with a bunch of beds. Maybe even put in some bunk beds. Anyways, we're going to call that a night for right now. That's a solid piece of work there. So, it's been a very long day. This has been a very successful enterprise. And so, with that, we're going to wish each and every one of you the very best. We thank you for coming out. We hope to see you again next time. As always, be safe, take care, and we'll see you next time.